I do not want the ball caught. I don't even care how good they are. Because guess what? They're not that good. They're not. Simple as that. When you a DB, it's do or die. I have never been second best to nothing in my life. Except for God. And that was it. And since God is not going to come down here and challenge you today, then that means what? I'm number one. Today. Shut these boys down, man. Shut these boys down. Because they're cocky. They got all this air. All this time. No linebackers. No linemen. They feeling good. All right, fine. They can feel good. But when you pick this ball off, run that sucker back. When they drop that ball, don't pick the football up for them. You understand me? You take their heart, you take their pride, and when they're asking you for mercy, and they say, I had enough, and they say, I give up, you cut them again. You understand me? That's how a DB is. You are ruthless. You don't have any mercy, because nobody showed mercy on you. You understand me? I want them to know they're in for a fight today. I want them to know that I'm going to touch you, put my hands on you, I'm going to beat you up, I'm going to beat you down. And if you earn, as if you earn a catch today, it's because I felt like giving it to you, not because you was good. Lock them down, baby. One line right here. One line right here. One line. Hurry. One line. One line. One's gonna stay over here. Two's gonna be on that side. One's gonna play up. Two's play off at five. Switch side after every rep. You understand me?
You are running back to the line of scrimmage. If there's slight tightness in your hips, you're gaining ground to 5 yards depth.
Hey, up.
What's the name of this first route? Great. All backs. Right here. Tight ends, get out of here.
Oh,
no ball, just routes. No ball, just route. Tight ends. Tight ends, if you're not up, I need you over here.
We're not going to do the same thing.
You're going to do it at the same time.
You're up first.
He wants to go inside, outside.
Outside, foot of the tackle. Both are going to go at the same time, and if you both run your routes properly, you won't run into each other.
All sound. The key to this is to get your eyes and your hands around. What will that make that linebacker do? Close what?
And when he does, then we got something for them. Right now, just the arrow. Just the arrow route. Wait, do I got the prima donnas over there? Quarterback, help.
Yeah.
Over here. No ball on this first one. Pay attention. Take a knee. Arrow route. All sound.
Eyes and hands.
Next up.
Go, rapid fire.
Hit. All right, take your eyes in. Three-stepping, quarterback.
Hit.
Get there. Eyes and hands. Next up.
Hit.
Right there. Get your eyes and hands up. If you don't, the counter punch won't work. Hit. Eyes and hands. Eyes and hands. Quarterback. 1, 2, 3, and let her fly. All right. Next. I know everybody had a chance for that one. Next is arrow and up. If you do not do this, that linebacker who's not athletic, or else he'd be playing running back, is going to drift and allow you to eliminate space. You've got to make him bite and try to eliminate space by showing this. The quarterback will then throw a hitch in there, and you're bottom of the numbers. They ain't very good. They need the bottom of the numbers to the boundary as their window. If your name was Peyton Manning, you could run right down the boundary. You just can't do that. Bottom of the numbers. Aaron up.
Coach, can we go two for everyone?
Yeah.
Just take one rep and hold tight. Hit! There, while the numbers climb.
Pick up.
Got another tight end right here.
All right, hey, running back. Running back, attack the outside foot of the tackle.
There. Bottom of the numbers, bottom of the numbers.
Good. Oh, look at here. We got space. Hold on a second, guys. Whoa, good, good, good. That's what I'm looking for.
Come on.
Nice.
Hey,
come here, baby.
Hey,
look.
Let's go. Long run. Oh, you pushing it to the quarterback. That's what's up, baby.
Head out, run. That's it, baby.
That's it. Let's swim, baby. They're my cousin, y'all.
Watch out.
Sit.
Ooh. What's good?
That's 3 points.
All right, let's try to see.
Back up.
Let's go, baby.
Too bad.
Hey,
let's keep him going. Hey, let's have it going. Let's do what you did. He want to run the hump. Let him run it. Come on, just keep him going. Remember, we're controlling the depth of the pocket. keep him. If you want to run him all the way up to the varsity, that's fine. Coach, so the next step, they go.
Quarterback's about 15 back.
That's Chalk County.
We in Chalk. Hey, Chalk.
Hit out.
He hold it all day.
Oh, he pulled his pants down.
He keep drawing him.
If you lean on him, he's going to get
there.
Head out. Head.
Keep running. There you go. There you go.
There you go, baby.
Ain't nobody left you. You see what I'm saying? If you keep moving with him, they know it's coming.
Hit, run it. Ah.
You're working.
You see what I'm saying? But you just keep fighting. That's what I want to see. Keep your hands on. Keep fighting.
You're working.
That's all I want.
Let's go. Sit down. You got to see it.
There you go.
You got to pick a side, man.
He's speed now.
Let's go.
Get stay out there.
Let me tell you what happened. Your feet got stuck in mud right there. Keep moving. See, that thing off in the mud. They love moving. So you got to keep moving.
I don't know if they're a full speed.
I don't know many of them in my time.
There you go.
That's it. There you go. That's it. Hey, that's it. You power step that thing inside. Somebody got me nasty with those over there.
Come on, man.
Hey, this is you power with the line.
Come on, man.
Get on, head out.
Good move, baby. Good move, baby.
Leaning, big
cub. You shot play on, boy.
Leaning.
Run.
Let's go, baby.
Back up just a little bit.
That's the best offensive lineman in the floor, baby.
He the best one in Florida. Let's go.
Watch him rip. Let's go. Get his hands off. Get his hands off.
Just take the rest of the shirt off.
All right,
off.
I'll get you another one. Randy, right? Randy?
Guys, back up against his face.
Let's go.
Get it, baby.
Get
back up
against
that worst thing you want to get
Let's see it, Toby. Ooh! Get back up.
Big dog.
Easy on the bull rush. Easy on the bull rush.
Didn't work anyway.
Yeah.
He's there.
What's up, man?
Got straight on the stem, I knew he had it. It's a done deal here. He had the bite.
I can't
keep him guessing. Might not have time, but please stay with it. Go, he gone. There you go, baby. Straight stem again. Straight stem again. Every time you give it to me, he won't kill it. He got it. Ah, he came off the stem. See him come off on it? Go get it.
Oh yeah, y'all got to back up there. He's supposed to line up here.
Hey, he had a dig route on. We got a dig route on. We out up here by the numbers. I know they standing out there, but you got to get what you want to get.
Go. Oh, right idea, Malcolm.
Right idea.
Go.
There you go. What happened,
Q? Good patience. Good. Good move.
Some of you guys start really understanding what I mean on that straight stem. You know, whether it's bursted and then straight stemming, whether it's on the line of scrimmage and then straight stemming, whether it's even crossing over the field. When I run a crosswalk across the field, I can still do a one-step stem up the field to shake that guy and go across. So that stem in your route, don't forget what we talked about today. That's a big part of your route right there. And then the other part is the pressure step on the top of it. All right, remember where you were when we first split up. Because after that, we start kind of rotating guys both sides. But the ones that were on that side, like Xavier, you started on that side over there. You're going to be going that direction, 707. This side over here, we'll be going that direction, 707. So stay in that same group, working with the same guys, and we're not going to switch until we're told to switch, okay? So you'll be working that way, and I'll work that way, all right?
I need one set of wires, X in the seat.
All right.
See how strong you are.
We
got
bent knees.
Bent knees. Sit down.
Gotta
use
your hands, man. Gotta get
the hands. Hey, big
guys, watch out.
Guys, is
any way you guys can scoot over? I don't want anybody to get pinched.
They'll play that up there all day, that backyard football.
Hey, I ain't even got to tell you what she did.
You know.
Lightning.
Hey, he just leave. Hey, don't fall for all those head trees and all that stuff.
You're big, you're big.
You gotta stop leaning.
Get him back. Good job. Outside hand. Outside hand tells you everything.
Where y'all at?
Sam!
There you go. Hey, see how much better it was? Then when he stopped shooting.
That's hot.
Good job. Ball gone, man. Now you got him on him. That's it, man. Look at him. Get him on the line of scrimmage. Remember, you can code
it
down.
Hey,
third and the next third. And there wasn't that many of them.
Good job, good job, good job.
Bring it in, gentlemen, let's go. There it is, good ball, quarterback.
Good one to stop.
Bring it in, gentlemen, bring it in.
You're a tricky fella, aren't you?
No, I don't think you have to just yet. It's kind of hot.
How are y'all feeling?
Good.
Tired, it's good.
Is that a good thing?
I guess.
Alright, we got everybody in here?
Yeah, I want to tell you
first. Alright, gentlemen, listen up for me real quick. Guys, congratulations today. You guys had a great day. We assembled just a terrific group of talent, and you guys performed. We got through everything. Often, you know, we went through your training camp. Guys, learn from that. That's part of what this was a teaching camp. Your individual drills. Hopefully you learned something today. Might be a little different than the way you do it at school. Do it the way you do it at school. Listen to your coaches. That's part of what today is, too, is listening to different people. The one-on-ones and seven-on-sevens, guys, we videotaped all that stuff, so not only did you have fun doing it, hopefully we can show everybody you had fun doing it. Over the course of the summer, we'll start rolling that stuff out, send it to college coaches and whatnot. Guys, I was serious about your grades. You know, the summertime's kind of a time to relax, but, you know, down here in the South, one of the first questions you ask, I talk to college coaches. First question is, can he play? The second question, you know what the next question is? How are his grades? You know, one's not any good without the other, so make sure you get those. Does anybody have any questions? Everybody ready to go some more?
Yeah.
Good, I'm glad somebody is. I'm ready to get out of the heat. Guys, you guys kicked the ass today. Give yourselves a hand. Serious about thanking your parents and coaches. Guys, they were out here in the heat too, and they weren't the ones hitting that water cooler every 15 minutes like the rest of us were. So thank your parents and coaches. They did a lot to come out here and help you too, so thanks to them. Real quick, I want everybody to get up real quick. Everybody get up. We're going to break it. We're going to bring it in, and we're going to get out of here. Guys, today, Georgia Tech, I want to thank Georgia Tech for having us. I want to thank all of our coaches today, Coach Tuggle, Coach Bailey. I'm going to forget one of them. Know it. Coach Tuggle, Coach Bailey, Coach Cox, Coach Cooper, Coach Lichtenfels, Coach Blanton, Coach Jones. Who am I forgetting? That was everybody.
Coach Curry.
Guys, we couldn't do it without you, so thanks to everybody. Guys, we were at Georgia Tech today. I want to thank you for Georgia Tech for hosting us today. But today, this was our house. Coach Cox is going to bring us in. If we can get him here, Coach Cox is going to bring us in and get us out of here.
All right, baby. Hey. All right, we're going to try something a little new today. Put me in a spot with this little channel. I'll try to figure out now. All right, so when I think we are going to be 19. Okay? Next part, I'm going to say Boone's house and our house. I say Boone's house, I'm going to say our house. We must protect. Who's out in our house? We must what? I want you to take this power. Got it? Hey, let's try this real quick. We are one team. We got one dream. We are one team. We got one dream. Who house? Our house. You know what I'm saying? Check what? Faith. We must protect this house. You got me? Spot it. All right, get ready. Hey, get ready. I want to start off loud. Start off loud. We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
Whose house?
Our house.
Hey, loud enough. I want y'all to rock this.
Here we
for
go,
me.
Guys. Here we go.
I want y'all to rock this, all right? Yeah. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. All right? We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
We are
one team.
We got
one dream.
Whose house?
Our house.
Whose house?
Our house.
Whose house?
Our house.
Whose house?
Our house.
We must what?
Protect this house.
Whose house?
Our house.
Whose house?
Our house.
Whose house?
Our house.
We must what?
Protect this house.
Hey, hey. Scout.com on three. One, two, three.
Scout.com.